episode 1.
We'll take highly combustible material, ignite it.
The Great Race.
Contain the reaction in 8 tiny metal cylinders, and use the force it produces
to propel the motor car. I like steampunk style stories.
Dad, why are
they look at the animation, the fluid of 2D.
Because that way it can produce
very nice.
Equivalent to about 350 horses.
Whoa, 350 horsepower?
Well, she's cute.
Do you really think it's possible?
Nice story. Nice. I like the use of 2D with these characters. Steampunk but Western.
It's the same story, same ending every time.
Well, I hereby predict that the next one shall be different.
Well, I predict that you're not going to find her. In a place like
a little
this.
Slow the movement, but I guess her style.
You think she's just gonna come bursting through that door?
Interesting.
Water.
Gotta say, I like the old West look. We got a story here.
Where were we? Oh, yes. Bartender. He's by.
Interesting. Oh, she's back.
Water.
All right. What's going on over there? Man, she ran fast. Dang, look at that automobile.
My,
sweet.
Have you ever seen
the future?
Rolling through this town before?
Oh yeah, I fall for her. I mean the car.
Why no? I can't say that I have.
Yeah, she's a beauty.
And then she rode off into the sunset, leaving
fancy,
with nothing.
What is that? Mad Max? Steampunk Road? This looks awesome, seriously. Man, this is really awesome. Really? It's really badass, seriously. Pardon the language, still. Man, this is awesome. Dude, seriously, this is like really awesome. Man, these are cool. Gotta give kudos to the animators and the designers, seriously. Thank goodness she's alive. It can fly? Wow. Uh-oh. Round out of juice. Huh. Still fancy.
Keep calm and drink tea.
You almost had it there. And this is episode one, so we're guaranteed another episode.
On the next episode of Hullabaloo,
the Cheshire Cat strikes again.
See you for next episodes.
The latest victim was found under some form of hypnotic spell and unable to be awakened. Who can possibly catch this diabolical creature?
I think I may know of someone.
Looking good, girl. Man, this is pretty a fun show. Coming to our next episode. Seriously, this is really awesome, seriously. Oh boy, who is she? Seriously, the weight is just, man, this is awesome. Gotta give kudos to James Lopez and all the animators and crew and everything, everyone who did this. Gotta give props. Props to them. Sweet. I can't wait for the next episode, can you? I know I can't. Well, I guess that'll be all. Enjoy the rest of my videos and our like, subscribe, and you know, all that stuff, you know? Peace out.